easy career.
They train in a special academy until they're 18, then they volunteer. By that point, they're pretty lethal.
So how good are they?
Obviously, they're pretty good. They win it almost every year, but...
problem.